Hey everyone, so today's look is inspired by the St. Louis blues colors, gold, kind of a peacock blue, and a dark blue. So I think that these three colors look amazing together, and I probably would have never thought of putting these colors together. But if you want to learn how to do this look, then stay tuned.
It's gonna stand there and watch me burn, but that's alright because I like the way it hurts.
So the first thing I did was apply Painterly Paint Pot as my base. And now I'm gonna take this brush, just a flat eyeshadow brush, and I'm going into the fourth gold color. It's right there. Top off the excess, and I'm going to apply this to my eyelid. I really like this color. I haven't used it before, so it's really pretty. Kind of reminds me of, I think it's called Goldmine from MAC. So I'm gonna take a crease brush, and I'm gonna go into the last blue color from the 5th row. So it looks like that. This is really similar to Freshwater by MAC. So I'm gonna take a little bit of that, just take a little bit at a time, and I'm going to apply this to my crease. Okay, and now I'm going to take this blue color, the darker one, it's the last one there. And I'm gonna apply this to my outer V as well as darken up my crease with this. Okay, so for my lower lash line, I'm going to take a flatliner brush, and I'm going to take the same gold color that we used at first. So I'm going to place this from the corner to about the middle. Okay, and I'm going to take the first blue color that we used, and I'm going to apply that to the rest of my lower lash line. I'm gonna take the white color, it's the first one at the top, because that's one of their colors is white. So I'm gonna place this on just my inner corner. Just right there. And then I'm gonna take Naked Pigment from MAC, which is like my favorite highlight. It's like that. And I'm just gonna use that as my highlight. Okay, I'm gonna just apply my eyeliner and my mascara, and I'll be right back to show you the final look. So this is the final look. I really enjoyed this color combination. It's probably one of my favorites, and I probably would have never thought of it until I saw the colors for the St. Louis blues, or yeah. For my lips, I used this lipstick. It's called Fresh Salmon, and this lip gloss, and in 3D. or a 3D glass. I wanted to do like a coral kind of lip, but it's a little bit darker coral. That's okay. And for my blush, I used Fabulous blush. Looks like that. And that's it. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Stay tuned for more any shell inspired tutorials, and subscribe. Thanks. Bye everyone. Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's alright because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's alright because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie. I can't tell you what it really is. I can only tell you what it feels like. And right now it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe, but I still fight. While I can fight, as long as the